Do you want to grow vegetables in container garden but not sure how to prepare its potting soil? Then today's video is especially for you, because we will see how to prepare a perfect potting mix for vegetables and fruits. Stay tuned. Hey everyone, welcome back. I am Swati and you're watching Backyard Gardening. So for preparing a perfect potting soil for your vegetables, you need garden soil. Take 50% garden soil, choose whichever variety is available in your area. Like in southern India, we get red soil. In other parts of India, you may get sandy soil or black soil. So you can take anything except clay, because clay is used for aquatic plants only. So first and very important ingredient is 50% soil. Then we'll take 25% cocoa peat. I have a separate video on cocoa peat in which I have explained what is cocoa peat, how to use it in plants and its benefits also. So please check its video for complete information. So basically cocoa peat has two important functions. One is it holds moisture for longer, keeping the potting soil moist so you don't have to water your plants frequently. Second is it is lightweight. So it helps in making the potting soil soft, fluffy and airy. Also, it makes the pot lightweight and it becomes easy to shift the pot from one place to another. So we took 50% garden soil, 25% we took cocoa peat, and now we need 25% compost. It's highly recommended to add compost to the potting soil at this stage. You can choose cow dung manure or vermicompost, anything. However, I always recommend using well-decomposed cow dung manure for all types of plants, be it vegetables, fruits, flowering plants, anything. And apart from this, if you are planning to grow any root vegetable, then you can add around 10 to 15% of river sand. Remember, never choose beach sand because it has high content of chlorine into it, which is not good for plants. Mixing sand into your potting soil will make it even more porous and well drained, and any root vegetable like radish, carrots, etc., its roots can spread evenly and easily and they can grow well. So this is the basic preparation for your vegetable containers. Coming to another very important ingredient to mix into it is neem cake powder. It's easily available and it's a very good natural pest repellent also. It's a great source of natural fertilizer also, which helps in developing plants' roots. You can choose its amount based on the pot size. If you are preparing potting soil for a small pot, you can take up to 50 grams. If for medium to big size pot, you can take up to 100 to 200 grams. And if you're preparing it for containers, big size containers, you can take it up to 1/2 kg also. So mix everything well and our rich potting soil for vegetable container is ready. This media will help your seedlings grow well and healthy and plants will thrive. So I have few vegetables growing in same potting soil and they look super healthy and you can see their growth as well. I hope you found today's video helpful. See you soon in another interesting video. Bye bye.